starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Best equipped for this game?
Well, I would think Diego Godin is key defensively. His brilliant reading of danger is his real strength, and his timing of the tackle isn't far behind. And another centre-back who'll pop up on a set-piece and grab a goal for you.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Managed to get it away. Eliseu with the cross. He's there to get rid. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and come away with nothing. Fernando Torres plays it out to the wing. Benfica somehow escaped the danger. That was a tight call, though. And it's Salvio. Thrust towards the front line. Between them early on, not many chances yet. Gabby nicks one in. For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Salvio. Where to from here? Silvio with the ball through. That's going to be a goal kick. Stefan Savic. Ferreira Carrasco. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Eliseu tries to get it forward quickly. It's the through ball.
Through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end it'll have been forgotten.
Tries a through ball. Griezmann. Gaitan. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. There's the route one option. Eliseu with the cross.
Up for a header!
He couldn't get the direction he needed.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Carrasco. Carrasco from Savic. Ferreira Carrasco. Atletico Madrid to retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. This is promising. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Slip it through. Godin puts it away. Alisu. Silvia. Now the pass. Cut out in the nick of time. It has crossed the line and it's a throw. Alisu. Time. Ferreira Carrasco pops it upfield. That's not going to make it. And it's Griezmann. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Jesus Gámez. Godín. Thiago, Ferreira Carrasco, Griezmann passes it through, out towards the flank, wonderful quick feet, Griezmann, and in again, they score!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic.
Julio Cesar did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, listen, last line of defence.
And there's the end of the first half.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Benfica didn't have a great first half. They need a change of fortune. Gabi. Jesus Gámez. Tries to switch the play. Jesus Gámez. Hurtles into the tackle. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And it's Gavi. Looks like a good ball through. Spoon forward. Like a good ball through. So much on it, and that's the keepers. Benfica still a single goal behind. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Silvio. Tries a through ball. Thiago. Griezmann. It's Carrasco. Griezmann. Benfica get dipped into their subs. And it's Griezmann. Torres, Selby, in long and direct, Cutfra is long and forward, promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Decent progress down the left. Fernando Torres passes it through. Benfica emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Silvio. Another piece of really good defending. Dire need of a breakthrough, can they?
Well, it's a case now, who wants to be the hero, because they need somebody to step up.
Juanfran pumps it forwards. Silvio. Urisao. It's Eliseu. Juanfran boots it upfield. Well played, he saw that coming. Urisao. Silvio. Gaitán. Eliseu. Through it. Atletico Madrid have a sub ready to come on. Poor start, there's no disguising it. All they can do is to try to recover it from here on in. It is a tough test. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, sometimes going into chase mode can bring out